Jenny made her mind up when she was three. She herself was gonna trim a Christmas tree. Christmas Eve she lit the candles, tossed the tapers away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day.
Lost her dad and mother, sister and her brother, all alone.
Jenny made her mind up when she was 12 that into foreign languages she would delve. But at 17 to Vasa it was quite a blow that in 27 languages she couldn't say no.
Poor Jenny, she couldn't say no.
Jenny made her mind up at 22 to get herself a husband was the thing to do. She got herself all dolled up in her satins and furs, and she got herself a husband, but he wasn't hers.
Her equal would be hard to find.
Jenny made her mind up at 39. She would take a trip to the Argentine. She was only on vacation, but the Latins agreed. Jenny was the one who started the good neighbor policy.
And the good book says to love thy neighbor, oh, oh.
Jenny made her mind up at 51. She would write her memoirs before she was done. The very day her book was published, history relates, there were wives who shot their husbands in 33 states.
Some circulation, oh, no.
Jenny made her mind up at 75. She would live to be the oldest woman alive. But gin and rum and destiny play funny tricks, and poor Jenny kicked the bucket at 76.
Oh, she was inclined to always make up her mind.
Anyone with vision comes to this decision.
Don't make up, you shouldn't make up, you mustn't make up, or never make up.
Anyone with vision comes to this decision. Don't make up.